All right, starting the stream at 45,264 kills, and hopefully I can end with like 47,000. This will be fun. All right, I forgot to put on the daily poll. You know what? That's a perfect daily poll. That is a really good daily poll. Hopefully we get die today, because I've kind of been feeling garbage lately, so it would really help my mood if I got it today. You know, because the game actually likes me. This is a reminder. I have to lock my hype in my inventory. I'm gonna sell to NPC accidentally because I thought it was like a zombie sword. All right. I don't know why my magic finds this low. I don't know why. I'm less than 10 days in, and I'm already feeling burned out. Yeah, I'm planning to go for 2 hours today. Hopefully, that's enough to get me to number seven world. Hey, why is my mouse just not? Feels like I'm using an office mouse. All right, this is the God Lobby. 3 out of 15 players, or 3 out of 20 players. That's actually like godly tier amounts of lobby RNG. Because one dude's probably farming cactus, and the other guy is just doing pelts. We have found the perfect trilogy. Oh, never mind. There's a fourth person. Come on, when someone leaves so he can go back to the perfect trilogy. Let's go! This is such a peaceful lobby. And I'm happy, because now I can actually kill these cows who are not happy. So I can get, so one of you will actually drop the cyclamen die. Is that second viewer alive? And if you're watching, please answer the poll. I spent 10 years trying to devise this poll because it's so difficult to devise, as you can see. Title is no, and then two options are yes and no. Very high effort poll. You have to put real thought into answering this. Answering this could change the course of your life. After the stream, I'm probably gonna edit a video, finally finish it, and post it, and then start working on part three because I have another whole rant for a video. One of these days, I will find Cyclamen die in a lobby. Want to ditch this lobby for the chance? Let's see if he's on. All right, why is he always offline? Like, I thought he actually wanted to get this. It's not like he hasn't even changed his inventory. He hasn't been on in a few days. So, something tells me either he dropped it or he's just offline. He hasn't been online in a few days, which gives me like a tiny bit of time to catch up to him. I haven't been locked in enough to try and catch up to him. Because how boring is this? You're just running around the cave and then just like doing this over and over. I am missing out on quite a bit of magic find. I'm missing out on six magic find. Wait, 500 pet? Is it 500 pet a score even possible? Considering I'm only missing a few pets and they're not level 100, like that's only a few score, right? So like. Yeah, 500 score isn't even possible. So what am I even yapping about? Oh, I just sniped that. Oh, sorry. Yeah, I'm here. I kind of just forgot that I was live, you know? Yeah, I kind of forgot that I was live, but hey, I'm live, so I actually have to do something. Okay, back to the grind instead of trying to snipe auctions. Oh, that's not good. You have a booster cookie? Nice. You should eat it. Because you can't sell it on the bazaar, because that's the free one, I'm pretty sure. Yep. Okay. 40,500. 45,600 kills. Squid Game reference. Hee 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 ha. Let's go. It's sold. I literally made like 800K. How do you get an OP bow? I don't know what you mean by OP bow. This bow, you mean? Like a bow like this? It's locked behind requirements. Like look, Enderman Slayer 5. I mean, you could get the artisanal short bow. The weapons guy has one. You can talk to him and he'll sell it to you. I have not talked in like half an hour. What the heck?